Ashe might be like literally the worst AD carry in the game right now. I was asking Neo about that. I was like, who do you think is the worst AD carry in the game? I think Ashe, and he agreed. Ashe is legitimately horrible. Senna is good against Kate, that's true. But my support wanted to play ranged sup, so not easy. I'm gonna ask all if they want a Hyundai Santa Fe, but not now. You gotta wait until the timing's right. Why am I playing Sivir? I think she's just broken. She's completely disgustingly broken. Oh shit. Yumi is just getting smacked down. Oh no. You hate to see that. Didn't miss much so far, didn't miss really any actually. Oh, I missed two there? One thing that's really great about playing Sivir Yuumi is you never run and you probably won't run out of HP. Oops. Minus 5, he's perfect, but I think that's expected when you're playing Sivir Yuumi against fucking Caitlyn Barr. This is a really tough matchup. Their jungler is topside. Good time to base. He has a better buy, but I have a better, like, base, I guess. Base timing. Shit. Aw, oh, I'm sad. I could have got that one if I was smarter. Warded here. Oh, never mind. It's dead now. I like that we got drag even though our jungler died. It's really impressive. Hit a quick base. I don't think SMG first on servers better now. Would highly advise against doing that. Oh, Jesus. Flash away. Okay. One for one is not terrible. I missed the plate, man. Sad. There's our jungler, though. Oh, I didn't walk into the... That's so cringe. I didn't walk into the trap. Oh my god. Guys? Oh, there's a calling. They're going so ham, what the fuck? I think they're fine though. Yeah. Oh, my bad. That was really a troll of me. I shouldn't die like this. It's so frustrating actually, these fucking... Caitlyn is alive, yeah. They have poured out right here in the cove. Oh, never mind. They're not alive. Oh, so good. I like that Galio beelined it for the port. Another drag for us? That's really good. Now. And free boots. It's kind of sick. I got bailed out pretty hard here. Oh, he's going shield bow. Interesting. I have really good items now. Get dove. What's missing? Maybe two. Oh, what? Yeah, I don't know about that one. Bot's missing. Does he have shield bow? He must, yeah. He's gonna just hard spam push. Honestly, it's hard to say who wins 2v2 right now. I don't think we... I think I could have won before he had shield bow. Now it's really hard. They do quite a lot of damage. I think 3v3 is better. Oh, whoops. I walked into the trap. That's strong. Nice. My E was bad. I panicked. It's my fault. I wanted to spell shield his ulti. I think getting stunned is fine. But then after he stunned me, I thought he was gonna ulti, so I just preemptively pressed in. That was bad. Nice, we're at 3 drags against Shiv. That's super nice. Camille got my shutdown, but I'm not super sad because we got 1 for 2. So my team got ahead on it. Oh, he's dead. What? I actually died? What the fuck, man? I'm trolling. I actually am so troll. How am I dying to a Camille 1v1? He has this one level ahead of me, I guess. I don't know, I'm so rich. Fuck my life. That was too bad, actually. Okay, I trolled. That's so bad. Yeah, it's my bad. Couple throws. Triforce doesn't even really seem like the meta. I'm just gonna go mid, man. Like, my team is just turbo trolling this game. We're getting fucked here. It's over. We're all dead, all dead. Stop dying. No more. We're actually... No. No more. I'll probably base and get my item now. Oh, we're trolling, guys. It's super frustrating, actually. Fuck. Can't get in, guys. No, just run. Can't fight. Game is going so bad. We're like getting caught in a river or something. Just give. Give, give, give. Group with and our galley was on 2k gold, so that's another reason why we shouldn't fight a 4v5. One thing that sucks about playing with Yumi is you just never have any vision control. I need to stay mid or we're gonna lose mid turret. PD on mid wave, okay. Okay, can we fight? Jesus. Couldn't kill anyone. Oh my god. That's damage. The fuck. That is some damage. Why does this game feel so hopeless right now? We were like winning so hard. I think a couple throws, the momentum of the game just went really bad. And all of a sudden I'm not really able to hit anything because we can't lock anyone down. That feels pretty bad. Just keep going mid. I mean, well. I Baron. We can do it. Momentum of the game has swung back. Their bot lane threw the game. Twice. Once they got TB2 killed, and then once here. They baited their whole team. I shouldn't use Spell Shield, actually. Oh my god. But it's okay. Galio's really good against Galio when she comes in on me. That's really nice. Can I? Please. Thank you, sir. I have Aina. I'm so big. I do so much damage, holy shit. Okay. Game is so close, dude. The way we killed Shyvana that fight was like she didn't have her form up yet. So 40 seconds. Mid wave first. Jesus. We got him. I'm so fucking glad that we turned this game around. I didn't play great. I mean, I made those two mistakes, right? I got solo kill top, and then I misplayed the spell shot on Camille's ulti bot. I think those are my probably two biggest mistakes of the whole game, and they're really bad. So I'm glad we're able to win anyways, because I guess we haven't won yet, but we have Ocean Soul. It's pretty fucking strong. In games like this, where the enemy team's like all super damage and they have a good mix, one thing that's really underrated is just going BT. I think when they have like so much damage that if you go armor and MR, it still sucks, you might as well just go BT, because it's like defense against both and it gives you a shit ton of damage. So it's just like the best defense is a good offense is sort of the saying. BT lets you like stat check their damage dealers more so that they can't hit you. Oh, it's FF time. GG. Oh, I'm so happy we won. Oh my god.